Defense was the key. If we knew we wanted to come out on top, we had to play defense. No doubt about it.
Gave us the plan. We had to execute. That's exactly what we did.
Were you guys nervous at all when the lead got down?
Not really nervous. It was more like we had to pick it up. That's pretty much. We had to play ball because we knew we wasn't giving it our all at first.
After the second quarter, you guys really shut them down, especially in the fourth. You guys went on a huge run. You were scoring a lot of points. Ari was scoring a lot of points. You were assisting on most of them. What changed there in the fourth?
Our communication and defense, pretty much. Our defense changed. Pretty much, our defense pretty much changed. That's it.